Hi, my name is Roger Ely. I joined the United States Marine Corps and I served during the Vietnam era in the country of Vietnam. I, being a skinny 18-year-old kid, was handed a 26-pound M60 machine gun and 200 rounds of ammo and all the food that I could carry and all my letter writing gear and let's see, hand grenades and mortar rounds and just about anything else that I could carry. So yes, I was pretty well weighted down.
Going on a patrol, there's a little bit of planning involved. Depending on if you're squad leader, for example, you have maps, overlays. You plan your route. You set up your squad. You're gonna have something that's gonna be a point. Most of these things are, some areas we used camouflage, some areas we didn't. It also depended on the phase of the moon, whether it's light out. Believe it or not, if you're on a night patrol and it's a full moon, or it's like daylight out there, once your eyes get used to it, and you stand out. The other thing is when you're on these patrols, you have to be very quiet, so you have to make sure you don't make any more noise than you have to, and you don't have to carry any more than you have to.